Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play VVVVVV. We're in this weird area that has no map. And we have to get our friend to go with us. But they will only move when you are on the same plane as they are. So it's makes for some interesting puzzles. So far so good. Okay. How the crash happened, some sort of interference, blah blah blah. Let's continue on. Oh shoot, okay, that's how this room works. No, you're not supposed to go that far. What are you doing, buddy? Okay, this is good. We're doing fine. Oh, whoa, whoa. Guess we weren't doing too fine. Oh, no. I gotta get my timing better. You're not supposed to do that, my friend. There we go. They made it. Our friend made it. Oh, they activated it for me. Cool. Thank you. Oh, this is how this is gonna work. Okay. Not too bad. There we go, we made it. Nope, too far. Oh, you know, I have to go slowly. Okay. Move ever so slightly. There we go. We made it. Okay, how's this room? Are we there yet? Hopefully. Yep. Okay. Oh, this isn't gonna look fun. There we go, that's not too bad. Oh god, this is nerve-wracking. Thankfully, they can wait there as long as possible, because if you didn't notice that Vermilion would have stayed there on the underside of the platform, we get squished by spikes. Oh jeez, that was close. Now we have to make it across. Oh no! Okay, that certainly worked well. Oh, see? Wasn't fast enough. You really have to concentrate. There we go. I gotta concentrate now. Okay, this is too bad. Jesus Christ, I almost walked right off. There we go, we made it. I hope we're close. Teleporter? Ugh, yuck. Oh wow, this is gonna suck. Nope, that's not how you do it. This just gotta work with them. Okay. Okay, there's no way of doing that. Like, okay, whatever. Oh, this isn't too bad. That's actually really easy. Oh, cause see, this is easy. It's just a little, hey, where are you, friend? Puzzle. Just gotta go like that. Then, you're fine. See? Not hard. Yeah, teleporter! Yes! Yes. Woohoo! I'm getting too excited, maybe. Sweet. Where did he go? Or is this a she? Nope. I think we saved the only two girls in the game, so what am I thinking of? What do you have to say, Violet? So that means we have, what, two people left to find? Vermilion, or Verdigris, and Vitellery. Okay, well, we know where Vitellery is. That's the one yellow area that I didn't want to go to quite yet. Which is fine. Just looking at this map. Huh. I guess we'll just go to the upper area. Yeah. Okay, I figured out a plan. You say anything new, Violet? Or Victoria? God, I can't speak. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Yep. Okay, I just want to get this one little area over here in the map. Because it's like, I gotta do it. Oh, that's it? Okay. Oh god, where is this taking us? Over here? What's... Sorry, I just need to get the entire map. Oh, this is weird looking. That's interesting. Hmm, checkpoint. Oh, wow. I think we should go on top, just because of this that, but over here. Oh, wow. Huh? I've never encountered this before. I'm not gonna lie, I've never encountered Vermilion before over here, so I have no idea what he's doing over here. Oh, a teleporter. What does this say? Infinite tunnel. Oops, my bad. Yeah, let's talk about the area, that stupid red area. Ugh, ugh. That's all I have to say about it. Ugh. Wasn't that fun? Ugh. Oh, checkpoint. What's over here in this purpley area? Hmm. Let's see. Oh, is this where I think we're going? No, I have no idea. Oh, shoot, I should have figured it went like that. Oh, too fast. No! That was easy. Okay, what's over here? Trinket? Nice, a trinket. Sweet, we got 11 of them. This is shaping up to be a nice little video here. Oh, wow, that was pretty close to death. Yeah, I know. It's dangerous. Dangerous to go alone, blah 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 blah. Okay. What's down here? Oh, spikes. Sweet. What? Well, how the hell did we get over here? It's, oh, that's that area that's all blocked off. Huh. We'll figure out a way to get there, hopefully, sometime. Eh, that's okay, I died. What the hell is this? Another trinket? Teleporter? Huh? We're over here now. Interesting. Oh, it's this part of the map. Okay, let's go over here then. Huh. It's a giant maze. Does this work? Oh, wow, that works really well. Where the hell is that other area then? Oh, it's right down there. In the bottom right-hand corner. Okay, now we're here. Where are we? Okay, we're... Huh? This is confusing. Okay, where are we now? Over here. Interesting. Ah, humbug. Oh, wait. Oh, these two areas kind of connect. Okay. Okay. Where are we now? Over here. Oh, I bet we're going to the green area. Haha. That'll work nicely. Oh, yes. Okay, this area. This area can be quite confusing, actually. Because so much of it looks alike. You have no idea. See, look, I mean, we're just going to fall, right? It looks like the same area, right? But in fact, it's a different area every time. Look at that. I mean, look at that crap. Might as well explore all the way over here just to see if there's a trinket somewhere. Plus, I want the map completely filled out. And then we'll go to the green area. Oh, trinket! Yes! Haha! Trinket! 12 of them! 8 left! That's not bad. Oh, wow, we really did fall far. Wow. I didn't realize that. Okay, dead end. So, we've gone... Okay, let's go to... here. And is this the one I want? Yeah. This goes this way. Dead end. Okay. Okay, we got this all mapped out. So we can just fall. Oops. God, it looks so... Oh, dead end. Okay. As long as we explored all the possibilities. I think we have. Let's see what's down here. Maybe it's another... Nope, no trinkets. Teleporter. Sweet. Yeah, we explored everything, so let's go to the green area. Oh, that's the gimmick of this area. As you can see... Oh, I forgot how cool this music is. Yeah, this is going to be an interesting area, see? And voila. Why is that numbers? Oh, wow. Oh, okay. It goes like this, and then like this. Oh, okay, I know how this works now. To walk with them. Walk with the robots. See a friend? That shouldn't be too hard. Almost screwed up right... Yep, I did screw up. I was afraid that was going to happen. There we go, this worked fine. Oh guys, this looked confusing. Okay. So far so good. Oh no! Oh wait, no, I just screwed that up bad. Oh, whoops! Ah. There. Oh no, whoa! Oh, I went too fast. Okay, I want this. So, okay. No. Huh. Oh, that's what you gotta do. Okay. I think. I kinda forgot how this area works. This. Okay, yeah, it's gotta go like this. Okay, it's gotta be this way. Nope, okay. Why do I feel so dumb? Oh, you know what? I'm not dumb. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm smarter than I look, I guess. Or, feel. There we go, like that. Why is there a teleporter here? Okay. I don't know why that area confused me so much. It just did. Oh! Yep, damn it. Ah! How did I do that? Oh, poor Virian. I feel dumb now. I can't figure this out. Like that, okay. No, oh, Jesus Christ. There we go, it's not too bad. Okay. Oh, this one. Oh, you have to fall with it, actually. That's not too bad. Oh, yuck. This room. We're getting there. Let's enter. The other day, I chased down a hallway by a giant cube with the word avoid on it. Okay. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Oh, yuck. I hate this room. Actually, it's not that bad. Oh, whoops. I spoke too soon. You have to fall at the right moment. Actually, now's not the right time. Oops. You gotta fall with it, I believe. Nope. If I... this might be a good... Almost made it. getting so close. That's not how you do it. You know what? You know what? Oh, so close. Okay, I'm getting closer. Yes, I made it. Haha. Oh, you know what? I am gonna stop here. No way to the car lab anymore is my teleporter. Because there's a trinket right there, and it's gonna take me a little bit, I think so. Thanks everybody for watching. See you in the next part.